so much potential and you've resorted to fantasizing about Conan Ginger Junk O'Brien.
He is funny.
He looks like a carrot, honey.
He looks like a carrot. Hi. Who looks like a carrot?
Conan O'Brien. My friend, Hannah here thinks he's sexy.
That's weird because I think that your friend Hannah is really sexy.
Oh, my God. You did not just say that. How old are you?
What are you, a lawyer?
A little bit.
Come on.
I know.
You on? Is she?
Gonna be.
Don't you think you're a little old to be using cheesy pickup lines?
Objection. Leading the witness. Wow, Hannah, you're really wearing that dress like you're doing it a favor.
Oh, God.
That's a line. Me sitting over there for the past 2 hours not being able to take my eyes off of you is a fact. I mean, there's lots of beautiful women in this bar, your friend included. Hi.
I love you.
But I can't take my eyes off of you. That's a fact. It's not a line. I find you very attractive. Do you find me attractive?
She does.
I don't.
You do. She does.
Yes, she does.
I don't.
You do.
You do.
I don't.
Hannah, can I buy you a drink?
No.
You say no a lot, don't you?
No.
Oh, boy. Permission to approach the bench?
Seriously?
Just come on. Let me deliver my closing argument.
Sure, proceed.
Hannah, we live in a physical world, right?
Uh-huh.
And you're going to age, right?
Mm-hmm.
I guarantee you this. You're never going to regret going home with that guy from the bar that one time that was a total tomcat in the sack. But I can't guarantee that you won't not regret it.
That's a double negative.
You're a double negative. Okay. Hannah, can I buy you a drink?
Okay. You know what? It's time to go home.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, it's forward of you, but okay.
Yeah.
I'll do it.
A T-Bone saw three.
So, should I get my car or yours? Should I pull the car around? Have you been drinking? I'll drive.
Liz, coming!
Hi, Kat. This is Nick Mercer. Sorry I didn't get back to you last night, but I got your messages. All seven of them. I know you're nervous, Kat, but this is what I get paid for. Now, I'm running a little late, so I sent a messenger to pick up my ticket. Kat, stop worrying. Your ex-fiance will wish he never left you, and your family will think we're in love. You're gonna have to trust me. I'll see you at the airport. Can't wait to meet you. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. You're safe. You can relax. I'm not gonna kiss you. He's gonna be so sorry he lost you. So, stop worrying. Forget the past. Forget the pain. And remember, what an incredible woman you are. You do that, and he'll realize what he lost.
But tonight, I'm not looking for the tight skin of a 20-year-old. I am in need of a situation, and that changes the game. Here we go. The jacket's Dolce, the jeans are by Helmut Lang, and the complexion comes from a strict regimen of facials. I'm guessing she drives a Mercedes. And by the way, there's only one pickup line. Everything else is cheese.
Hi. What's your name?
Samantha.
Hi, Samantha. I'm Nikki.
I'm leaving.
Really? Why?
It's late.
You're right. We should get going. So wait a second. You had dinner here? What'd you have?
A salad.
What kind of salad?
A Greek salad.
You had a Greek salad at a French restaurant. I like that. Oh, ballet, huh? I bet you're a bad driver.
You want me to drive? Well, I'll flip you for it. Here.
Heads, I drive. Tails, you drive. There it is.
It's tails. You flipped it.
Well, you always flip it. Don't be a sore loser.
Look, you're cute and everything, but you're not coming home with me. Thank you.
Okay, you're gonna have to do better than that. You're cute and everything? What is that?
I was trying not to be rude.
You're far from rude.
Oh.
I'll help you out. Tell me that you're married.
I am not married. That would be a lie.
Nah. Tell me that you're mad that you love someone.
That would also be a lie.
Mm-hmm. And tell me why I can't come home with you.
I don't know you.
Roll the windows down, turn the music up, and make an ass out of yourself. It puts them at ease. It's nice.
Peter Bogdanovich used to live here.
I bet he did.
What's that supposed to mean?
Never show you're impressed. It lowers your market value.
Do you want a drink?
I don't drink. No boots in the bed.
It's my bed.
The boots go where I go. You want to give them a good fucking, but not too good. Leave a little room for the relationship to grow. Fuck you.
Nikki, wake up. I gotta go to work.
Now pay very close attention. I call this the roll-over sleeping smile.
Is only as good as his product, see? And his product is women. Now you got to go out there and you got to get the best ones you can find. And you got to work them broads like nobody's ever worked them before. And never forget, anybody can control a woman's body, see? But the key is to control her mind. You see, pimping's big business. And it's been going on since the beginning of time. And it's gonna continue straight ahead till somebody up there turns out the lights on this small planet. Can you dig it?
Yeah, I can dig it, yeah.
Madam.
Right. He took all my money and he made me strip. And,
what are you talking about? Hey, why aren't you over there where you're supposed to be?
The white chick, he tried to off me, man.
Let me tell you something now. You listen to me and you listen to me closely. I don't give a shit about what happened to you. Now I want you to get yourself together and get back out there and get me my money. Now, I don't care how long it takes you, you get out there and get it. Now get!